Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel today. What are you looking at? Ow!
I spooned you.
No! Today, yes, I'm in a cauldron. And she's staring at me weirdly. I don't see you. That time I hopped out of there.
Stop trying to put useless items in there. Did you finish up your infinite water source?
No. See? I threw sticks in there. It's in there. It's not useless. I'm gonna put it in the chest like a good little lad I am.
You want a good little lad, like berries and cream.
Oh, berries and cream makes me gassy because I'm lactose. Since you got the rest of the cobblestone, do you want to fix this up?
After this llama moves out of my way.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to sleep first.
Okay.
Before you and everything.
And you're gonna close it on me.
No, I won't.
I'm not stupid.
You left through the door!
You left the door open.
Oh. I didn't.
You need to start cooking some food, babe. Yeah, but I need to find something to eat.
Yeah, you said that you wanted food, so make food. I'm making a farm.
How much cobblestone do you have?
63.
Okay, can you make a few more?
Plus.
Furnaces to cook food up?
Ooh, I can make. Hang on, I'm gonna just put a couple more.
We just need two more furnaces.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put a couple more oak, like jungle, down. And then I can make the rest of the llama a smoker. Mm.
Pickaxe, a sword, a axe. So I'm using all of the
You picked it up again.
Yeah.
Put that there. The smoker's there now.
Here, I'll make one chest plate because I've got one.
And make boots. Or a helmet.
Okay. There's your sword.
Oh, thank you very much.
There's your chest plate, your helmet. Now I just need panties. Bob's panties.
You need pants, I need boots and pants.
Can you make a couple more furnaces?
How many?
Two.
Two.
Or just one because we got the smoker here.
You're in my way. So. If I end up making a downstairs area, we can make it like into a kitchen or something.
Mm-hmm.
To do all the cooking and stuff. And then we can have chests down there for just food. If I was to build it, okay, when I build it, like, dig it out. Can you make ladders?
This way. I don't have enough wood or sticks. I don't have enough sticks. I'll just make it with oak logs. Okay?
Okay.
So I need that. How much ladders?
I only need a roughly about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Cool.
Or I can go down another level.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
No, you're in my way. Go that way. Doesn't help when the remote keeps on doing that thing too, even if I fix it up.
Mm. Cool.
I think we need to place torches.
And how do we need to eat? I'll put food in this smaller chest.
For now.
Mm. I'm just taking half of everything. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And then what should I do? I know what I want to do, but I forgot what to do. Should I make fences in that?
For what? Want to get an animal farm?
Animals.
Out. Sure.
I just need a gate.
I have 2 leads if you want them.
Yeah, I'll just sit it over here for now, babe. Oh, you got the farm over here.
I can make it a relatively small farm if you want, like half of that area.
It's alright because we got all everything over here. Maybe a butt.
Diorite, same thing. There's no A.
Do you want to come in? So stupid of a sheep. I need to make so much more.
I need 47 more diamonds.
not oak. Stuff.
Mm, why? There's oak over there.
That's okay, sure.
Done.
I know, but I'll just plant them.
Yeah, well, there's oak trees over there. Get saplings from.
Oh yeah, you would still have to fix this up.
Yeah, I will. I just need to get diorite. Dorite.
Dorite for Dora.
Yeah, but there's no A, is there?
Yeah, but also they're Australian, so.
I don't think nationality has anything to do with it.
Oak tree. Waiting for them trees to grow. I don't think these trees want to grow.
You can use
Babe.
Nice.
That's not creepy.
No, it's not like it's two trees on top of each other.
But then also look.
It's flat.
Yeah.
Wait. Is that off your screen or my screen?
I think it's off mine.
Then again, I am also near a lot of caves too.
True. Found a massive area.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Okay.
Nice.
It's on my screen. The zombie right there.
Mm.
He's a toe biter. I just one shot him in the head. I'm a little lady, like Betty Hinkley. Thanks, I got it stuck in my head now.
You're welcome.